Welcome to this tutorial on importing PubMed citations to RefWorks, brought to you by the Allen and Betty Taylor Library. Over the next few minutes, you will learn how to save selected PubMed references and to import them into your RefWorks account. With RefWorks, you can organize your references, create bibliographies, and share citations with your colleagues. But the first step towards working with RefWorks is to import your citations from a database like PubMed, and we'll show you how right now. After completing your search in PubMed, review your references, also known as citations, in your results list. Select the citations you would like to add to your RefWorks account by selecting the checkboxes next to each item. If you would like to add all of the references in your results set, skip selecting the checkboxes and all of your citations will be exported. Click the Send To menu, choose your destination as File, and then select Medline as your format. Click Create File. Open the PubMed results in Notepad and then save the file to your computer. Your selected citations will be saved in a text file format compatible with RefWorks. Return to your web browser and log in to your RefWorks account. To import the text file with your selected citations, choose the References menu option and select Import from the drop-down list. Select NLM PubMed from the Import Filter drop-down menu. The database field should now show as PubMed. Select Import Data from the following text file and browse to where you saved your text file. Click Import. Your references from PubMed have now been added to your RefWorks account, where you can add them to a folder, share them, or use them to create a bibliography. Thanks for watching. Please consider viewing some of our other tutorials to learn more about conducting a literature review. Bye for now.